Hello guys, this is a brand new NoiseFit Evolve, so I'm going to unbox it, so let's do it. Let's take this box out. I just bought it from the website and okay, so this is the box, NoiseFit Evolve, it's written. It's a black version, and let us see. In this side, it's a AMOLED. It's written here, IP68 water resistance, lightweight, and these are the features. And this is the QR code. And here, okay, this is the black version. Let's open this. Slowly. Okay. Okay. So slowly open it. What are the things inside the box? Let us check. So this is the, wow, it's looks very premium. This is the watch. Okay, it's already started. No, it's nice. We'll keep it side. Let us see what are the things inside the box. This is, okay, this one is the charger, a simple charger. You can put the device inside and the get the charging point. Okay, we'll keep it side. Next one we have, this is the QR code registration for the product. Keep it side. Okay, this one is the user guide manual, a simple one. Okay, thank you. Okay, let us keep this side. Okay, so this is our gadget, NoiseFit Evolve. Okay, so here's the watch. So this one, we'll open this one. So we'll start it. So there are 5 faces that given. This one, this is another face. This one is another face. So these are the faces. So next, if you'll swipe from the right, you will get different sports mode. One is the touch one. One is sport mode. Heart rate and your walk, how many distance you have walked, and okay, this is sleep mode, notification, camera control, alarm, compass, music, stopwatch, settings. These are the stuff when you swipe from the right. Okay, when you swipe from the left, you'll get how many kilometers you have stepped, and these are the distance that you walked. If you off from the this one is your heart rate sensor. And now just what we'll do, we'll connect this device with our phone. Okay, we have, so this NoiseFit Peak app, you have to download it from Play Store. After that, login with my Google account.
Go to your watch, settings, QR code generate.
NoiseFit allow access to phone, allow it. Device, okay, allow. Open the quick permission. It's already, I have done this part, and NoiseFit allow it. Okay, it's done. Yes, so this is the app because I have just downloaded. So heart rate, sleep mode and all stuff. This is the app that how this walking, indoor walking, running, indoor riding, cycling, climbing, yoga and all that. And here this is the one of the best features is drinking water reminder. So sometime I forget to drink the water, so I have to switch it on again. D&D mode, wristwatch, twist for a bright screen, heart rate monitoring. Okay, everything is done. Okay, I think this part is done. The best thing of this watch is it has a round shape, round dial shape, AMOLED display, and this watch is, it's a budget watch, it's a premium watch. If we'll put it in our hand, it looks very nice. And with this budget of 5k, I think this is the best smartwatch you can get it from the market. See, so if you like this video, like, comment and share.